Hello, so guys, today I'm going to show you what you can maybe try out if your Streamlabs OBS doesn't work on your YouTube, if it doesn't connect, for example. So some couple ways how you can fix this problem. First off, let's just go ahead and you want to make sure that you go to Streamlabs OBS on the website also and just log in, really simple. And you want to make sure that the account on here on your Streamlabs website is the same as your account on your Streamlabs OBS over here. So make sure the account is actually the same. So once you made already sure, guys, what you want to do is you want to go ahead and log out and log back in. That could actually fix the problem, and that's maybe gonna actually fix the problem really easily. So for example, I had some problems with my black screen, my chat. It actually fixed by just logging out and logging back in. Sometimes your account glitches out, and maybe that's the reason why it doesn't connect to YouTube pretty well. So that's what you can try out. So now let's go to the next thing. Let's go over to general and go to delete cache and restart. So what will this do? It will just get all of your settings back to reset, like on default settings. And if you are logged in, guys, don't worry, because your scenes and sources will be restored on the cloud. So all these scenes that you see over here and the sources, it will still remain. So don't worry about that, guys. So that's also what you can try out. And once it restarts, try connecting to YouTube again and see if it works out. So now let's just go ahead, and this was, yeah, actually basically the video. What I would suggest you guys to do also is you want to log out and maybe log into another YouTube account that you have, or if you have like Twitch, for example, Facebook, also try to log in on those. If those don't work, that's probably maybe a issue on Streamlabs OBS. And what I will do is I will just go ahead and go to the search bar and just search up Streamlabs OBS, right click, and just uninstall it simply. So that's what I would actually try out if it still doesn't work out. So that was basically the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. You can follow me on Twitter and Instagram. I will leave a link in the description down below. Also, guys, it will really help me out if you could subscribe and like the video. That really helped me out. Thank you so much. And you can maybe follow me at my Discord server or just join the Discord server. So take care, guys, and goodbye.